Welcome to the NHRA Race Recap from the O'Reilly Auto Parts NHRA Northwest Nationals. History was made in Seattle when both Courtney Force and Erica Enders earned victories at Pacific Raceways. It's the first time two women have ever shared the winner's circle in NHRA Full Throttle Drag Racing Series history. Courtney earned her first victory in Funny Car in just her 15th start when she beat none other than reigning Funny Car World Champ Matt Hagen in the final round with her 4.23 second pass in the heat. Erica also took out the reigning world champion Pro Stock in the final round of eliminations when she beat Jason Line. She left on him and never trailed in the drag race. Erica clinched her spot in the countdown in Seattle with her second win of the season. In Top Fuel, fellow young driver Steve Torrance stopped Sean Langdon from earning his first career victory in a tire-smoking final round. It's Torrance's third win of the season, and he clinched a spot in the countdown with a success in the Northwest. It was a great weekend in Seattle, especially for the young drivers who claimed victories. Now the question is, when is the next time we'll see two women in the winner's circle?